Right, so this is the review of the FeinTech 4K HDR downscaler. So this is the package it comes with, but in real life, it's actually pretty small. I connected it here, as you can see, it's connected with two HDMI cables. So this is the first HDMI cable, and this is the second one. It's connected to the AC supply, which is converted to DC via full bridge rectifier. Now, one HDMI cable is connected to my SkyQ box set, which is 4K HDR, and the other one is connected to my Samsung TV, which is a legacy full HD SDR LED TV. So the idea here was to get SkyQ in 4K, outputting to the TV in full HD. So now, if I, as you can see, the resolution of the video is 4K. If I now try to go back to, I don't know, cinema and play a 4K title, so 4K, I don't know, I'm just gonna play something random here, like this, for instance. And I try to play, it's gonna play just fine, even in 4K. Of course, this is downscaled. In fact, is a if I try to press info, it says 1920 times 1080, which is full HD. So basically, it's now going to play, and it's now going to display a 4K video downscaled to full HD. Now, one of the things it's worth mentioning is that the downscaler doesn't actually convert neither the color matrix nor the color curve. So it's just going to ignore the HLG color curve and the BT2020 color matrix. It's not gonna convert it to a to the BT709. But this is actually okay because you can set it a LUT file in your TV, which is gonna take care of the conversion. So now I picked up a custom-made LUT file, and it's working just fine.